Hello students, I hope you're fine. So here we will be discussing about Swift thinks are beautiful and how is the nature of this poem. This poem offers contrasting images of swift and slow things found in nature and asks us to observe the beauty in both. So here we will be discussing details about what is an imagery. Imagery as a literary device consists of descriptive language that can function as a way for the reader to better imagine the world of the piece of literature and also add symbolism to the work. So basically, by reading a poem, you can imagine the images. Imagery draws on the five senses, namely the details of taste, touch, sight, smell, and sound. Imagery can also pertain to details about movement or a sense of a body in motion, that is kinesthetic imagery, or the emotions or sensations of a person, such as fear or hunger, organic imagery or subjective imagery, whatsoever it may be called. Using imagery helps a reader develop a more fully realized understanding of the imaginary world that the author has created. Imagery is language used by poets, novelists, and other writers to create images in the mind of the reader. Imagery includes figurative and metaphorical language to improve the reader's experience through their senses. Imagery helps represent objects and ideas more effectively and create pictures in the reader's mind. Swift Thinks Are Beautiful is rich in examples of what swift and slow phenomena in nature look like. These images add to our emotional response to the poem. The different types of imagery are visual imagery, sight, auditory imagery, related to hearing, olfactory imagery, related to smell, gustatory imagery, related to taste, tactile imagery, related to touch. So basically, imagery uses the five types of senses. Now, children, let's, by a simple exercise, identify the types of imagery by reading these sentences. The room was dark at night. My sister whispered a lullaby into my ears. So the room was dark at night. It is related to visual imagery. My sister whispered a lullaby into my ears. That is related to auditory imagery. The table has very sharp corners. It is related to tactile imagery or touch. The orange is very sour. It is related to gustatory imagery or taste. She whiffed the aroma of the melted butter. It's related to olfactory imagery. That is related to smell. Now, this is all I wanted to say through this video, students. Thank you. Be well, stay safe, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.